Africa is changing every day. With each sunrise, it grows and adapts. With every obstacle we overcome, we prove that this is a place of perseverance and optimism, where Old Mutual witnesses the human spirit driving people to do more every day. This is our Africa. These are its people. And these are their stories. Stories about the positive impact we're striving for together every single day. Told by those we're doing it with and those we're doing it for.
Yeah, how are you wherever you are in the country or the world at large? In front of you is the astromas. Your name is Astro Kumboyan. I used to learn at Mwenezi Govt school from 2016 to 2021. Yeah. Although people are younger to finish to be able to COVID-19, you see, they're getting scared to stop the school calling. They are resistant to be able to school. Yeah, and it is good in terms of sporting activities, education, discipline of the health. Yeah, it was a good school. A school of our dreams, and even also dream that our kids also learn. The master was just phenomenal, Mr. Chuma. That guy, he taught me the lessons that I still have in mind, and I also teach others about those lessons. Discipline, hard work, and persistence. And if you apply those three laws, you succeed in every department. Our Mwenezi Govt is the best. They have a great time.
Mwenezi Govt High School was a very good school indeed, and most of the people who learn there can tell you. Also, I go there. Many people from the future generation, which I appreciate, as you call it, which day. And this particular activity is good education for the activities, especially with our LH at the school. Very experienced for them. The CEO of the sector. Trust is investment and education is the most powerful and applicable weapon that one can use nowadays to change the world. When it was in school, was very good to stay indeed, and the school was just education and development for it growth mentally, physically, socially, physically. Many teachers there and many skills, you know, in the school. Like school, you can't create one couch at school. That's what symbolized as it related to the child. One couch, like one family. Yes, I myself am very good in the journalism. It's important that, of course, some do not follow the school rules and traditions. It's always fine those other students who we are willing to follow any regulation, but to make standards and raise them up because they are our main model. We all know nowadays education is a very good aspect that the world needs. That the young generation like us is very young. But the world will be there in the future. So we must have enough education. The government is initiating main programs so that we can raise up the youths. In particular aspects like agriculture, farming, like many infrastructures, investments, business, technologies. Yes, coming into action. Yes. Young people, that's very good. Also, different clubs, interest clubs, climate change clubs, gather for climate, gather for trees, growth of trees, and also life orientation skills. The main things that we teach. I know that most people think that at school is just for education, in personal level, people go to the city, and that's the only law. There are different aspects which we learn in school. I would like to give this to center store, yes, there is a voice note, yes, video note, talk to both young people. We need to develop a positive attitude about what we do. Everything is youth nowadays. We need to develop a positive attitude towards whatever you are doing, whatever, be it business, be it program that you will be doing. Because the moment you develop a negative attitude, that's the moment you feel that you are losing. That's the moment you become a failure. No, but not even failures. It's this way. And some of the talent we have is eating. You must try to change dreams into reality. Try to bring up something. Try to bring up a change. Maybe 2 weeks. Who knows?
Hi guys, my name is Elson Kelvin Mazotze. Hashtag the orator. Today we're gonna talk about success. What counts in a fight is not necessarily the size of the dog in the fight, but the size of the fight inside the dog. Ladies and gentlemen, Dolly Parton once sang, "Big dreams and faded jeans fit together like a team." Ladies and gentlemen, each and every day we often hear of success, but what really determines our success? Is it who we are, or is what we have inside of us? Let's go through a little bit of success. Now, success plays an important role in the life of a person. Now, we must know that success is not the final, neither is success the full stop. Let's forget about it. Let's talk about failure. Failure is fatal, but that does not mean that failure is the dead end. It is rather the courage to continue when you fail that counts. Our achievements and failures are not counted. What is counted in life? It is our determination and our courage to stick around our goals. So the secret to a permanent success is dedication, determination, hard work, just believe in yourself. It is not who you are that counts, but it is what you have inside you that counts. Because the world is inherited by dreamers. Hashtag dream feather. Big dreams and faded dreams fit together like a team. And ladies and gentlemen, be humble. Act like you can't earn a piece or a loaf of bread, yet you on a bakery. With this, peace.
The forex class, some of the forex, but yes, we are the forex, but the ones who raise the standards of said, I have some of the colleagues, some of their students, Timonesco Fidesco, the previous is the premier ability. This is a school of high standards. This is a school of high educational level. This is not just a school, but an institution indeed. Let's go see some of the people, some of the students are very happy. This is our school. This is the school with the nation. This is the school which aims to raise standards of every living organism.
That is behind the scenes, finance for the championship of the field sector, practice, investment, self-attack technologies, neolope technologies. For now, I would like to say goodbye from India again. Thank you.
Show with you some of these views. Yes, we are. that we have. These are the leadership that we have suffered at English Class Leaders, and we have some who lost, but they wanted like a lack of experience. Joined by me now, not other than the chairperson of the philosophical trustees of the 20th Yes, he's prepared. This man is very angry. Yes, you know, an angry man is an angry man. But this one, in this case, this is a different scenario. This is an angry man is very happy and I'm very angry. Yes, he's a particular type very angry. Particular type of a very noble man and you know, my attitude.
Yes, he's all of him.
This are the people that we have. These are the kinds of organisms. Natural selection, as you can see, has done itself, has done a very good job to differentiate people.
Oh, this one.
This is the variation. You can see there are some people who are short here, some of them are short.
Look at this.
Some are different complexions.
Inside the mansion there.
Okay. If Mr. Chetan said that you must leave the job and you must leave the grid. There is pressure. There is a pressure on the society. People are very angry.
Thank you.
Okay, how do you feel these things?
This is one of Plaza Galco. One of Plaza Galco.
This thing.
This is my own view of the place, Shumba, the delegate. Personally, this is the worst thing of all resources. Because what nowadays is something which is very scarce.
Yeah, what I say is it's a very scarce resource. Many people are thriving when they are starving. The person uses these five senses for a traditional. It's a shona.
This is wasting.
My friend here was flabbergasted. No?
Yeah. I was astonished. A lot.
Yes, you were sure to be astonished.
Yeah. Because we are paying these people. They should take this work very. So that our
taking it into consideration, we are giving them pay a very high pay.
You stand a chance to win awesome prizes, including cash, airtime, selfie sticks, caps, and t-shirts. Simply open your instant NMB account and tag 5 friends to open theirs. You could be a winner. Hashtag NMB Connect. Hashtag Nama Legends. NMB Connect, your digital bank.
Something about in the town.
Quasi no bagure, gure.
Shaka iti kashure.
Shaka zara gure, gure.
Quasi nina
gure. Quasi no bagure, gure.
Shaka iti kashure.
Shaka zara gure.
Get it. Fella in Versace, yeah, yeah.